So, I don't know, but for some reason the fucking servers were down earlier today. So this is my first match of the day. I'm going ahead and gonna do a duel or some shit against Zerku. I was thinking about using my Raider or Centurion, cause I will use my Shinobi, but yeah, kind of everybody knows shit about him. So I guess I'll go Centurion. Maybe my next match I'll do the Raider. Probably gonna do like 3 brawls. Oh. Centurion versus Centurion. I don't like his emblem. Very Americanese. Well, yeah, I am American, so, but. Don't feel like it was a fan because I was sick.
Round 1.
Hitting with a good fight. Oh, he got the wind effect. Jump on from that shit, but I guess I didn't. See, I had ample opportunities to like thumb off that shit, but that's not me. Gonna come down with the usual shit or what? Too, man. Supposed to be getting this shit in. Don't.
Incontinent.
The fucking guard breaks. Hit him with a good fight again. Didn't mean to do that little stab, but yeah, that shit worked. I wonder how you're feeling right now.
Incontinent!
Victory!
Bitch! I do the emo spam move. Keep that shit up. See, the problem is he started off strong as fuck, but he blew his load too fucking quick. He wasted all of his stamina like that, and that was his fucking downfall, because my specialty is keeping niggas out of stamina. Alright, so for my fucking second match, I think I'm gonna use the Raider, and fuck, I really don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. But, that fucking first match of the day, I'm already going fucking 3-0. Brother of Zeus, so are you Hades or fucking Hades? Yeah, I said Hades. Thought I said Hermes the first time. So shit, are you Hades or Poseidon, Mr. Brother of Zeus? Yeah, I guess I'll use my radar on this one. If we're playing on the bridge, damn, can you? Yeah, if we're playing on the little fucking bridge area, I'm definitely throwing this ass off. Hell yeah, I ain't taking no chances, I'm throwing him off. Fucking warlords, man. They get me with that fucking guard break, I'm pretty much fucked. Alright, man, so let's see how this shit goes.
Round one.
I see spikes back there. I'm gonna try to get him into that shit. Fucking love that emote and the damn sounds and shit. Why are you backing away, little bitch? Good fight, Brother of Zeus.
Victory!
Good fucking fight. Yeah, I kinda thought he was trying to lure me into some spikes.
Round
and shit.
Two.
But yeah, I'm surprised he didn't, He doesn't do what most raiders do. I mean, most, fucking... warlords do. He knows, look at that fucking parry he's doing. Fuck. You led yourself to the shit.
Victory.
You led yourself, bruh. He could have counter guard broke me, man. I'm gonna have to be real fucking careful in this next match. Cause I know we fighting on that fucking bridge, so shit, if he gets that fucking first guard break, I'm fucked.
Round three.
Yes, he's over there, so he has to come towards me. Hey, Thunder, shut the fuck up, I'm recording. No! No! Good fight. Damn, man. I don't know why, but he should have went off there.
Round four.
All they gotta do is get him into those spikes. Hey, he's good with counter guard breaks, though. Fight, brother of Zeus. Now that you have died, I shall freak your body. Proof here, he fucking rage quit, so
victory.
Gotta freak this body. Freaking bodies. I remember his name, too. Brother underscore of underscore Zeus. Alright, to my third match, I'm gonna go ahead and use my Centurion again. Looks like we're going up against Flux Scythe on Forge. Not the best of the map, but yeah, it's alright. Oh, he's a fucking Centurion as well. This should be fun. I don't know if I should, but if we fight over at the forage area, I'm probably gonna end up throwing him in.
Round one.
Oh, we're playing over here. I don't go to Yao Yao coming to me. Recording this shit. Bruh, I hope
Round so. Three.
I get no reward. No loot.